Dear Detective, we cordially invite you to celebrate Christmas with us at Carrington Mansion. Sincerely yours, Edgar and Gordon Carrington. My God, I've never seen the ground move like this. What on earth is happening? I'm glad you're here, but I'm afraid we'll have to delay the celebration. This is unprecedented. We'd heard strange sounds, but in the past, it didn't end up like this. We thought the horror ended after we closed the portal to another world, but they did not. You helped us last time, so I hope we can count on you again. Our governess is inside. She might be in danger. Take this.
Good evening, Detective. I'm sorry we're meeting under these circumstances. Everything was fine. I was setting the Christmas table when all of this happened. I think there's a hidden room under the debris. Ouch! I'm hurt badly. Please help me with my wound. Take this. Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you. I'm afraid that we might have more trouble unless we figure out what's under the debris. Can you look? Here, you might need this. Thank you.
Get out of my house!
I have to do the housekeeping and raise the children, while my husband Orson spends all of his time in that blasted lab. Our children hardly ever see their father. He's obsessed with his animals. We're all against his so-called work. I tried to divorce him and kick him out of the house. But he refuses to leave. I'm afraid of his animals, especially around my family.
Go away. You don't belong here.
I don't believe it. It's the previous owner of the house. When his wife sold the house, she said that her husband went missing and she couldn't live in a huge mansion alone. The former owner of the house never found peace in this world, so his ghost haunted the basement, causing trouble for us. I can help, though. I have a special recipe that can fix everything. Orson's soul found peace, so he can finally rest now. Come on, let's go to the Christmas table.
Let's watch the fireworks.